Hi there, welcome back. So we are going to set up the week of December 11th through the 17th in my Hope in Each 2 weeks. We're almost through. We've got three more weeks total. After we set this one up, we'll have two. So this video is going to be quick, and I'm probably just going to fast forward through and put it to some music. I'm running a little behind and I've had a lot going on, so I just need to get my week set up. And so yeah, I'm just going to be using this adorable kit from Sugar Pop Fizz, and the only reason I'm using it is because I'm not really going to be using a Hope in Each 2 weeks. So I am, but not in this capacity, so I want to use up most of my Hope in Each 2 weeks kits if I can, and that way I don't have them sitting around taking up space. And yeah, but I really love this kit. It is so cute. Two-page kit, and yeah, I love it. So I think this is one strip, and yeah, but not a lot going on here. I hope you all are doing well, and it is almost, Christmas is almost here. I cannot believe it, but I think I'm going to go ahead and start some music and get this kit set up and done. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys like this video, and I'm sorry it's not going to be very chatty, but yeah, it's just got a lot going on, and don't have a lot of extra time to film. I'm trying to still get some videos up here and there. I feel bad that I'm not doing Plan Miss this year. I see all the videos and I miss it, but I hope you guys are doing well, and I hope you enjoy this video. Do I want to put this one? No, I think I'm going to save that one for later. Alright, so this is our week. I know it's quick, and I know it's not like I usually do, but we have a lot going on for the holidays, so I just more need some list space, so I wanted to just go ahead and give myself room for to buy, to do, and next week. I don't have a lot going on at work. We are just trying to get some things out. So I absolutely love those little day dots. Those are so cute. And then I put a couple, if you can see them, the little foiled trees there. Oh, I love it. But it's so cute, fun, and festive. And this is going to be it for our week. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And it would mean the absolute world to me if you'd consider subscribing. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.